becoming a huge person. He's going and expanding, and Allah is granting him elevation by you becoming angry. Allah says, "Qul mutu bighayrikum." Tell them, die in your anger. You will die in that anger of yours. You know what anger does to you? It thickens your blood. It spoils the levels of cholesterol. And later on, you die a depressed person because you are angry at the benefit and gain of others.